Going to show you the proper way to run the drainage in a shower, in a custom shower pan. First thing we do is we've got the shower pan coated with a concrete board, and we've got a membrane you can see on the ground, and we've also got a hardy, which is another concrete backer board. To the drain, Ron is running cotton rope at an angle from the four corners into a pea gravel center. And there are small little slots at the bottom of that drain. So if any water should happen to get past the tiles, past the sealer, and through the concrete, it'll have a way to dry out and seep down to that drain. And there'll always be the ability for water to move around it. So that is the proper way to put concrete in the base of a shower so that it doesn't leak and it stays dry. There you go.
Pick up the master.